your bronze medal in the last race. It was very important for you.
Yeah, it was important for me, and I'm really happy of this medal. And yeah, what can I say? It was a good race for me. One mistake, and it's much better than my average shooting result. So I have to be really happy.
In the last meters, you show your real speed. As all everybody knows that you are the fastest.
Yeah, but I really didn't believe that I can catch Kokalova in the halfway. I was a little bit surprised that she was so tired in the last big uphill, but I had a really big motivation to take this medal, and yeah, I'm happy that I'm still in a good ski shape.
How you describe for yourself this championship? Only bronze? Yes, yeah. Bronze. Good.
Now it feels that this is really a lot for me. But in the beginning of the championships, I was quite disappointed with the. I have some, every race, some new difficulties, but I'm kind of used to that everything, it doesn't come easy for me. So I always have to work the hardest.
The last, I saw some fan from Germany with your doll. Did you see him anywhere? Whatever, yeah?
Yeah, I've seen him earlier. Yeah.
Finally, it was luck for you, this doll, I mean, yeah?
Yeah.
Congratulations, good luck.
Thank you.